ship came out of nowhere, fired a huge volley of burning arrows at us. We lost our homes, everything.
I'm sorry. Where did this happen?
Midway along the western coast. Be careful. The bastards blast anyone they see.
Stay safe. I'll see what I can do.
You stand out.
What are you talking about?
You
never knew that.
Stop for a while. See what I offer. That's all? What else? That's all?
Horse!
Don't let them...
That's my cousin. This canyon. My father died not far from here.
You cheated. I don't know how, but I'm certain you did.
You owe me 20 mon. Come, let's get back to camp.
I was taught that debts owed to swindlers are not to be honored.
I was taught there's no shame admitting defeat by a superior opponent.
Next time we compete, I would like to inspect your arrows.
You bring them on. I'll bring the arrows.
One last battle. One final fight. Then we begin preparations to leave this stinking island.
Pardon me. I must speak with my father.
Of course.
Lord Shimura's stewards can collect taxes and tend the manure fields.
Father, a word.
Yes. Walk with me. What is it?
After this campaign, don't you want to stay? Bring Iki Island under your control.
It's not for me. Only in the battlefield are my homes. And you? Would you stay and rule this place?
I thought I would. But after everything we've been through, I feel more alive in battle than any other time.
You are Sakai.
What do you mean?
Let the Shimuras of this world keep records and manage councils. We are the lightning in the storm. The avalanche that topples a mountain. That is Clan Sakai.
I understand, Father.
I once judged you soft, unfit. Our time together has given me...
Lord Sakai! Pardon my intrusion. Our scouts bring urgent news.
Yes. One moment. I must go. Prepare your things. Follow my lead today. Everything will be fine.
What were you going to say, Father? What did our time together give you?
I've often guessed, but we'll never know.
Wait, Heya!
Father was killed here. Everything is just as I remember. But he's gone.
Here.
You're going to be all right.
Jail I can handle. The eagle's poison.
Go, and stay safe.
It's not much, but please, take it.
Good boy.
I didn't want you to slip. Your path leads to madness and death.
good.
Now what do I need?
It sounds like you could use a hand. What are you doing?
Mongols torched my home. Either I build a new house, or I sleep in the grass.
You don't have any help? Any family?
I don't have anyone. Lost my parents some 15 years ago. Always had to rely on myself. And now I have to do it with nothing to my name. Ah, don't look at me like that. Everyone has a story. Mine is I don't think I have enough wood.
I might be able to help with that.
Are you sure? Never mind. I'll take it. I'm building a house. Let's hope the Mongols don't burn this one down too.
I may be able to help with that as well. I look forward to seeing your handiwork.
Oh, I'm not building it here. Still gathering supplies. But thank you. I'll take this back to the site. Can't believe I'm doing this. Hey!
Off to the temple yesterday. Can't believe she bought into it.
Heaven's a prayer I never had.
Thank you.
Soon.
Oh, I can breathe again. Thanks. Thanks. But what's in this for you?
You're safe now.
How's it come?
This without you, boy.
You're quite the butcher with that sword. It's just watching you. I can't help but wonder if you enjoy the violence.
They look like bandits before. What have I done?
Your spirit grows weaker. Your samurai armor won't shield you from your own mind.
What's happening to me?
Greetings, my lord.
Kenji, what are you doing here?
No one named Kenji here.
I'm laying low. If certain people knew where I was, I wouldn't last an hour.
Good. That will keep you out of more trouble when the first ship leaves for Tsushima.
I'll be first on board, trust me.
cut off their ears, their noses, then their lips. Such was the cruelty of Black Hand Riku.
Cursed bastard.
What are you talking about?
Black Hand Riku, the cursed pirate captain who terrorizes Iki Island from beyond the grave.
Black Hand Riku. Didn't he die at sea years ago?
That he did. I am Kashira. I sailed on Riku's bloodstained banner. The things I saw still haunt my nightmares.
Perhaps you can tell me the tale.
Of course. I hope you have a strong stomach. Black Hand Riku was once the cruelest pirate captain to ever terrorize Iki Island. He carved up his victims piece by piece, always saving a morsel for his loyal companion, a vicious monkey. Riku built his armor to honor a brutal Sarugami. This monkey demon inhabited his armor. Its cursed whispers drove Riku to take risks, tempting him with the spoils of battle, while pushing him to the brink of ruin. 6 years ago, Black Hand Riku attacked a refugee ship, its cargo, children. He threw the young ones overboard. Their samurai protector, he skinned alive. His crew watched in horror while Riku's monkey fed on the trimmings. Then, mutiny. Black Hand Riku's crew plotted to poison their wretched leader. He was stabbed through the chest and blinded by the poison. But he clung to life, protected by the armor of the Sarugami. Riku set his ship ablaze and fled with his monkey, while his crew burned to death in their fiery tomb. Before he died, Riku hid his Sarugami armor somewhere on Iki Island. Now he haunts the coast. A wrathful spirit who preys on anyone brave or foolish enough to seek the cursed armor of Black Hand Riku.
So you sailed with Black Hand Riku? And plotted his death.
Someone had to stop him.
And no one has found his Sarugami armor?
Many have tried, but they all fell victim to his wrathful spirit. People say the monkeys of Iki are his eyes and ears.
If that's the case, he already knows I'm interested. Where did your ship go down?
I don't remember much of that night, but one other crew member survived. Minato. She spends her time hiking Mount Take no Tsuchi, trying to forget the horrors we lived through.
Thank you for the tale.
Be careful. The monkeys are watching. Black Hand Riku sees everything.
You can't put a bounty on the ghost. Anyone can claim it.
Yuzo. Stay safe.
Please, accept this small gift.
tell your shaman I won't kneel, and I won't drink your damn poison, whatever it is. I've heard what she does to people.
Negium Harsinta!
Take it! Tosho!
Be free soon.
Who'd have guessed? Saved by a samurai.
Are you Minato?
Who's asking?
A ronin looking for some long-lost armor. I hear you used to sail on the Black Hanriku.
Shh! Quiet! He'll hear you.
So you believe the stories?
Some nights, I feel Riku watching me. I can hear his pet monkey sucking marrow from bones. I know it sounds crazy, but I swear those filthy monkeys are watching us.
Do you remember anything about the night of the mutiny? Anything that could help me find his final resting place?
We were anchored just off the northeastern shore. There was something under the water, something glowing.
The moon's reflection?
Moon wasn't out that night.
Glowing water. It's not much, but it will have to do.
Let's go, Kaze.
Leaves whisper nearby. A forest open to all. While the cat lounges.
Jose, come on!
Father's forces made their initial camp here on the island.
My lord, your father is ready to address the men. must gather your armor.
Come. Your father wants you to join the men.
They consider themselves the masters of Iki. Lords of the sea. But I don't smell lords. Do you know what I smell? Rats. Greedy, vicious, disease-ridden rats. And we have found their nest. Come here.
Apologies, Father.
Every warrior under your command owes you 5 heads. As for what you owe me, 50 heads each. Anything less, and you can swim home. Ready the men. We march for Mount Takenotsuji.
Father.
You're wearing that armor to battle. Let me have a look in the light. The shoulder's loose. One good strike, that's all it takes.
I'm sorry.
A warrior learns from his mistakes, or is buried by them. But you won't die today. Remember your training. Never leave my side.
You wish I hadn't come.
You're here now. Pay attention. Sharpen your skills. Make your father proud.
Did I make you proud, Father?
To see glowing water by the light of day. I could rest until nightfall at Minato's camp.
Ah!
didn't stand a chance.
I appreciate your aid.
One man against a pack of Mongols. Figured we'd even the odds.
Thank you. Keep ambushing their patrols. We'll clear the roads and drive them off this island.
Over here!
Hold still.
Oh, thank you. Thank you. Next time you come through, sake is on me.
Find somewhere safe. Be careful.
Do yourself a favor. Forget the armor. You're going to die out there. Hmm?
underneath the water. Riku was blinded. Maybe he saw just enough to follow the light, or his pet monkey did. Did you come here, Riku? A passage. Locked. If I light the brazier, maybe I'll find a way through. Need a light. How can I start a fire? Maybe those flaming arrows. Looks like they were killed recently. But by whom? Someone left writing here.
I have seen you in my dreams.
Show yourself.
Another hunter, desperate for my armor and the power of the Sarugami.
Black Hand Riku, you survived.
No, I was reborn in darkness.
You're blind. This isn't a fair fight.
No, it is not. See the sun. You will never see the sun.
Time to get out of here.
If only you had died. Easier for everyone. Your path leads to madness and death.
He's over here!
The armor is a good fit, my lord. You look just like old Riku.
Kashira, shouldn't you be busy telling ghost stories in Funa's refuge?
Hand over the armor, and make it quick. I need to piss. Been saving it for Riku's corpse.
Riku's yours. The armor is mine.
Damn samurai.
That's all of them. The Sarugami still inhabits the armor. A gift and a curse. First sucker here.
We're out of sake. Go get some from the men.
Yes, father.
Jin, don't go far. Your father's orders.
I don't need a nursemaid, Lord Adachi. Better you watch the road.
Get me in trouble, and a nursemaid would be the least of the road.
It was just like Tickle's head. The rat hardly knew what hit them.
Young Lord!
You all seem in good spirits. Congratulations on today's victory.
The credit belongs to your father.
The raiders call your father the Butcher.
A fitting title for a legend.
I strive to honor his example. Now, if you'll excuse me, My father requests more sake.
Ah, take this. The raiders don't need it anymore. They're dead.
Brought the sake, Father.
Good. Sit. Drink to victory.
Shouldn't we be celebrating with the men?
The Lord must set boundaries between himself and his followers.
Why?
Familiarity breeds a lack of discipline.
But they lay down their lives for you.
And it is their duty to do so. Without question. As it is mine to obey my Jito. Your mother and I discussed such matters often. I relied greatly on her counsel.
I wish I remembered her better.
Choco had clever insight. Deep compassion. Losing her was like losing the best part of me.
This flute was hers. It's all I have of her.
Let's hear it then. Please, play it.
That night was the first time you asked to hear me play. The first time I felt like your son.